الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على المبعوث رحمة للعالمين سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. Tonight, inshallah, we will talk about Surah al-Qadr. إِنَّا أَنزَلْنَاهُ فِي لَيْلَةِ الْقَدْرِ وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا لَيْلَةُ الْقَدْرِ لَيْلَةُ الْقَدْرِ خَيْرٌ مِّنْ أَلْفِ شَهْرٍ تَنَزَّلُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ وَالرُّوحُ فِيهَا بِإِذْنِ رَبِّهِمْ مِّنْ كُلِّ أَمْرٍ سَلَامٌ هِيَ حَتَّى مَطْلَعِ الْفَجْرِ. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, indeed, we sent it down during the night of decree. Although it's not mentioned what we sent down, but it's obvious that the talking here is about the Quran. This is, the Arabs will understand when the Prophet ﷺ will recite this ayah that the talking is about the Quran. And this is very convenient that this ayah is, this surah is coming after Surah Al-Alaq, which says, اقرأ بسم ربك الذي خلق, talking about the Quran, recite the Quran. This ayah says, indeed, we had revealed it in the night of power. And we talked when we make Tafseer Surah Al-Alaq that the Quran was revealed at night, the first time it was revealed, and as the ayat in Surah Al-Dukhan says, إِنَّا أَنزَلْنَاهُ فِي لَيْلَةٍ مُبَارَكَةٍ, indeed, we had revealed it in a blessed night. And then Surah Al-Baqarah says, شَهْرُ رَمَضَانَ الَّذِي أُنزِلَ فِيهِ الْقُرْآنِ, the month of Ramadan in which Quran had been revealed. So we know that Laylatul Qadr is a night in Ramadan. That's for sure. There is no discussion about that. There is no dispute about that. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants to highlight the importance of this night. He said, وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا لَيْلَةُ الْقَدْرِ, meaning you cannot know the importance, how important it is, the night of power, Laylatul Qadr. It means it's a blessed night, a great night. And the ayah after that even elaborated on this by saying, Laylatul Qadri khayrun min alf shahr, the night of power is better than 1,000 months. 1,000 months, as you know, it is almost 83 years. It's 83 years. So how could a night, what's the meaning of one night is better than 83 years, 1,000 months? Meaning the ibadah, making tahajjud, making istighfar, reciting Quran, in that night is better, or is equivalent at least to 1,000, worshipping Allah in 1,000 months. And that's one of the gifts that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given to this ummah. This ummah has short lifespan for individuals. So they have the chance to compensate for that by seizing the opportunity of Laylatul Qadr. If you were lucky to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala at that night, then your deeds that you performed in that night will be multiplied. You will get the reward many times as if you were worshipping for 1,000 months. This shows the generosity of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's beyond our comprehension. He wants us to get rewards. He wants us, subhanahu wa ta'ala, to enter his paradise. He is inviting us. Allahu yad'u ila dar as-salam. Allah is inviting us to Jannah. But we have just to follow the proper path to it. We have to fulfill the conditions. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not asking us much. If you remember that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he first prescribed the prayers, it was 50 prayers. 50 prayers, 50 times we have to pray a day, in one day and night, 24 hours. But then the Prophet ﷺ was asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to to decrease the numbers until it was five times. So it is five times, you perform five times the daily prayers, but you will get the reward as if you prayed 50 times. I'm saying this so that we remember how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is merciful and generous with us, and we try at least to show that we care. At least 1 month in the year, month of Ramadan, we try to exert extra efforts. Of course, we have to pray the whole year. We have to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the whole year. But in this month, as the Prophet ﷺ told us in the hadiths, that in this month we are being helped to do more, because in this month that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made it blessed and made the fasting in it compulsory, the gates of the paradise will be widely opened, and the gates of the hellfire will be locked, and the devils will be chained, meaning helping us and making the environment better for us to have more strength and stamina to exert more effort and read more Quran and give more sadaqah and made more dhikr and watch out what we look at and what we say. We keep our tongues in check. And the Prophet ﷺ said in this month, he was mentioning the attributes of month of Ramadan, فِيهِ لَيْلَةٌ خَيْرٌ مِنْ أَلْفِ شَهْرٍ. It has a night better than 1 month. مَنْ حُرِمَ خَيْرَهَا فَقَدْ حُرِمْ. Who was deprived of taking advantage of it, he is truly deprived, the Prophet ﷺ said. This is an authentic hadith. It's in Sunan al-Nasa'i. So we have then to exert efforts to try to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the night of power. What night is the night of power in the month of Ramadan? There are many opinions. I'm not going to go through the fiqh matter and all the opinions, but the most scholars, according to different hadiths and narrations, that it is in the last 10 days of Ramadan, and it is more likely in the odd nights, layali al-fardiyya, and most likely it's the night of 27. There are other opinions, but to make the most of it, to guarantee that you performed ibadah on the on the night of power, then worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the last 10 nights more than what you worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the whole year. Even if you are not performing tahajjud usually, perform tahajjud. Make salah at night on those 10 nights. Give more sadaqah. Make more ajr. All sorts of good deeds that you can achieve, especially the recitation of the Quran. Trying to understand what you recite. Recite with reflection. Remembering that this is the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala directed to you personally. That's how you benefit from the Quran. If you used to recite the whole Quran, maybe I don't know how much your portion, your word, try to recite it at least the whole Quran in this month, and especially more in the last 10 nights. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned another attribute about the night of power when he said, تَنَزَّلُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ وَالرُّوحُ فِيهَا بِإِذْنِ رَبِّهِمْ مِنْ كُلِّ أَمْرٍ. The ruh, some scholars said it is Jibreel and the angels will descend on this night by a decree from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the angels and the spirit descend therein by permission of their Lord for every matter. And then the last ayah says, peace it is until the emergence of dawn, until the appearance of dawn. Salamun hiya hatta matla' al-fajr. So what they are being descending with, some scholars said it's the decree. What will happen in the whole year will be descended on that night. As the ayat in Surah Al-Dukhan, fiha means in that night, fiha yufraqu kullu amrin hakim. So decisions are made on that night, decrees are made on that night, what will happen in the whole year. Of course, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows it beforehand, not only just in that night, but even before creating mankind. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows the future as He knows the past, and He is telling us to take advantage of this night when He mentioned that it is a night better than 1,000 months. So do your most, use every minute, don't waste your time. Supplicate to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and the better supplication, the best supplication, as the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentioned to us, is when Aisha asked him, if I know what the night of power is, what dua should I make? He said, you say, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbu al-afwa fa'afu anni. Oh Allah, you are forgiving, afu, forgiving, tuhibbu al-afu, you love to forgive, so forgive me. This is the best dua. Of course, you are not limited to this dua. You can ask of all the goodness of this life and the hereafter. But notice that the Prophet ﷺ is mentioning the matter which is most important, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us and bestow His mercy on us. Because whatever in this life we are given, it is nothing compared what we will have in paradise. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide me and guide you to make the most of this month, and especially in the night of power. أَقُولُ قَوْلِ هَذَا وَأَسْتَغْفِرُ اللَّهَ لِي وَلَكُمْ وَالسَّلَامُ عَلَيْكُمْ وَرَحْمَةُ اللَّهِ وَبَرَكَاتُهُ.
Thanks for watching our video. If you liked what you saw, please donate to support our efforts by visiting mymasjid.ca/donate. Masjid al-Rahmah cares about you. To support the programs and services of our community, whether it's in your physical space or online through video platforms like this, our team invests strategically so we can continue to serve our community and to serve you. Don't forget to donate, like, and subscribe to our channel, and click the bell icon so you'll be notified of our future videos. May Allah reward you for your support.